Today's inspired look is from Lana Del Rey. It's important to use a white eyeshadow base or primer on your top and lower lids to make the color last longer and to enhance the colors. We want to cut our crease, so to do this I'm using the Urban Decay Naked 2 palette, the eyeshadow tease, and I'm going to be using my Sigma small tapered blending brush E45 for precision. Now take a clean blending brush and blend out the edges. I'm going to be applying the eyeshadow Booty Call from the Urban Decay Naked Palette 2 to my brow bone to blend out this area. Now to add depth to my crease, or better said cut crease area, I'm going to be combining Snake Bite and Busted to define and give depth to my eye. The first place you touch with your brush is going to be the darkest point on the eye, and that's why I start on the outer corner and blend it in. It's very important to always use a clean blending brush when blending two eyeshadows. This way you're going to avoid forming muddy colors. Now on your top eyelids, you want to apply a generous amount of the eyeshadow Booty Call. In this way, this will reflect light and your eyes will automatically seem larger and bigger, just like Lana Del Rey has in most of her looks. To make my eyes seem even bigger, I'm going to be highlighting my brow bone and my inner tear duct area. I'm going to be using Maybelline's Vanilla 10S eyeshadow since it's much brighter and has more glitter than the Booty Call eyeshadow. To make our eyes seem a bit more sexier, we're going to be applying the Urban Decay Naked 2 Palette Snake Bite eyeshadow and right over it a very small amount of the Urban Decay Busted eyeshadow. Lana Del Rey has, in all of her looks, a very thick eyeliner, so I'm going to be trying to make it as close as possible and try to make them as equal as possible. Thank you. To make my eyeliner last longer and to make it seem very matte, I'm applying Blackout from the Urban Decay Naked Palette 2 all over my eyeliner. World, we're dreaming.